My friends, Psalm 115, verse number 12 says the following, "The Lord has been mindful of us. He will bless us. He will bless the house of Israel. He will bless the house of Aaron." What is the psalmist saying here? That God has remembered us, so he will bless both the house of Israel, who had the inheritance, which was Jacob, as well as the house of Aaron, the one who was Moses' brother and who was the first ever priest, folks. So we can all be certain that the Lord will bless my family and yours, and also all those families who always loved God. Why will they be blessed? Because God doesn't deny those who belong to him. All those who descend from us, we must offer to God and say, "Take care of this person, Lord, and do everything possible to see them in the ways of the Lord." And then the blessing will be complete in the name of Jesus. Take a look at a blessed person. How about you? What happened, my friend?
I would get dizzy when I bent down, so I couldn't do it.
For how long?
It's been more than 15 years already.
More than 15 yeah. years. Make room for him to bend down, folks. Bend down now. Do everything you couldn't do before. Bend down now. Glory to God. Amen. Now I want to pray for you, Father. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I draw close to you to bless these lives. I pray now that they receive the blessing. I demand that all evil get out. I rebuke all the evil that are in these lives and say, "Get out," in the name of Jesus Christ. And you can raise your hands and say, "Thank you, Jesus. Victory is yours."